And then this is just for Mrs. Sands, and they live across the street from my sister now, but they used to be. So everybody kind of got to be friends after they moved.
I used to take it. Okay, I'm a blind person. You know what kind of dog would they call? Okay, anybody want to take a guess at that?
Can you just
tell us?
I'm used to dogs a lot. I see too many of my dogs. I'm like I saw five dogs.
Break.
Stop.
Oh, good girl.
Break.
No. No, put your hands back. Put your hands back. No, watch. She just goes to the
I think it's a
pleasure.
Don't
try.
It's fine.
No.
Is this wrong? Oh,
you're beautiful.
I love pitbulls. I want me too.
Then she lays down. She gets free.
Great.
Like,
He likes to go to hospitals. He lays on people's beds. We put a towel down and he can lay right down beside the patient. He can sit on their laps. Here in Arizona, he goes to Mayo Clinic. And they don't have beds there, but I carry a towel and he can sit on the patient's laps. Sometimes people are here.